Thank you. emotional reaction. It's just bizarre.
It's like an existential crisis that you have when you actually get here.
And it's this, it feels so timeless and dystopian, and like that's the end of the loading screen.